Okay. Yeah, I'm on my way to the airport. Yeah, I just hope I'm not gonna miss my flight tonight. Yeah, sorry, let me call you back. Hello, sorry. What's wrong?
Sorry, not my people.
Don't you have for your machine?
Why not? I have fuel. Don't worry, I will do it. I'll check it out.
Yeah. Excuse me, I'm going to the US tonight and I don't want to miss my flight, please. My flight is taking off by 9 o'clock. Please, you need to do something to your KEKE. I'm going to the airport and I'm not even getting to go to the KEKE. What do I do?
Well, sister, you fuck off.
Sorry, dear, let me call you back, sorry. I'm going to the US, please. I don't want to miss my flight, please. What is that? Like, you're getting you. I'm running late.
God, you fuck off. You know, tell me, say, they go US since morning.
And now, what do I need to tell you? I told you I'm going to the airport. What
yes, now you are talking. Now, I'll go buy petrol. The petrol where I have, eh? You know, go do well. But the one where I go buy, now go buy 2 liters and 10 naira matches. Yes.
Ah?
Yes, you can make the second Elijah now. You know when in the Bible, Elijah used keke na pep travel go heaven.
Wait, you can be the second person.
And I'll go and get the matches and petrol. Or fair, me that of any I'll go and get.
Hello. See this Marua lady. She's telling me to go and get Elijah travel to heaven by the means of keke, like.
Yes, your brother, Kura. Everything will work well with.
Oh. You want to blow me?
Why blow you?
Auntie, I don't know, ma. Did you?
I don't blow you.
I don't know, ma.
I don't blow you.
I don't know, ma.
You
need to go and do something to your nose, okay?
I don't blow you.
Actually, I'm going to the US. You're telling me to go.
Auntie, wait.
I don't blow you.
Don't tell me that rubbish. I don't blow you. Ah, kini go. Kini kono. Mukeke na pep. Maruwa, you can be the second lady. Ah. At least, Elijah used a keke and pep tram go heaven. In the Bible. If you don't go. Get down from my mouth. Nonsense. See now.